They tell me you need help with some things. Are you here for Cranial? All part of it? Okay, what's wrong? Oh, you have face paralysis? What? You have what? Oh, facial nerve issue? And you're told by who? That you need a massage and a cleanse? So basically you need a facial, almost. But for also a cranial nerve exam as well? Okay. Alright. Yeah, I can do that. Normally we would have somebody else do that, but unfortunately we don't have anybody here. I'm trained to do anything, basically. Yeah, I'm the chair of the, but I do a lot of things. Mm-hmm. So, whatever you need, I can do. I see your face is kind of not clear. It's like, let me get my gloves on. How long you had this problem? It's ongoing. You have several operations on your face. Oh, this is the end result. I see. Okay. So you're getting a tapping massage. Scribbling. Can you squint for me? And smile? Yeah, squint like that. Does that hurt? No? Your face, there's a little twitch to it, like that. A nervous condition. Well, let's cleanse your face first, then we'll tackle that. You can close your eyes if you want. Thank you. the scrubbing. It's a silicone scrub, but it uses infrared. Alright. I'm not gonna put bright light in your face, okay? Are you welcome? Oh, that's what the others do. Oh. I personally wouldn't want that in my face either. You requested soft cloth, correct? Because your face irritates. Okay. The solution I put on your face is for sensitive skin. On your face is back. You have something soft with that. How's that better? Okay, let's let that dry a little bit. You don't want nothing hot or cold on your face, correct? Okay. I understand. I need to take your temperature. Let's see what kind of temperature we're dealing with here. Okay, is that okay? Can you see that color? This would be a mixture of your facial nerve, and facial nerve, and cleanse and massage, and also a cranial nerve as well. This is for the facial. Okay. Apply another lotion to your face. I'm gonna put an aloe vera on you. I have to mix it up a little bit. It's a foaming action. This is the signal on. Was that pretty good? All right, good. Okay, we'll work it out, settle a little bit, then I'll spray it off with our solution. Okay, so treatment one was to get that stuff that was on your face off. Treatment number two is to what? Scrub it, then rinse, then dry, then apply. Okay, so before we do that, where is it? Thank you. Feel pretty good? Is it good? Let me wipe around your side here. It's very sore. It's a protectant for your skin. Okay. some braces for you. Let's see. It's so kind. Better for you?